iTunes U is an outstanding way for educators to get digital content to their students. Professors can post lectures, PDFs, presentations, apps, really any digital content they have into iTunes U and distribute to their students. Private courses can be used locally for just Ohio State students, or a professor can publish it to the world where not only Ohio State University students can access, but a global audience of lifelong learners has access to the course. To get started with iTunes U, the first thing I would recommend is going to apple.com/iTunes U and reading over the information they have on this page. This will give you a nice overview of how iTunes U works and how you can utilize it as a professor. The next thing you want to do is to go into iTunes itself. When you get to iTunes, make sure you're not logged into any existing Apple account you may have. You'll notice that in the upper right-hand corner where it says Sign In, that's where it would normally say your Apple ID if you are logged in. If you are logged in, just log out, because you need to have an Apple ID with your @osu.edu email address. If you do not already have that, here are the steps to do so. Open iTunes, go to the Search Store feature in the upper right-hand corner, and type in a free app like Yelp or Dropbox, and click Enter. You'll notice that it displays an iPhone app and an iPad app. Either one is fine. Click on the word free, and this will pop up. Notice Create Apple ID. If I click on that, it allows me to create a free Apple ID without using a credit card or using an iTunes gift card. Just click Continue and agree to their terms of services, and then make sure when you get to the next page for email that you use your @osu.edu email. This will allow the system to know that you are affiliated with OSU when I enter you in as a course contributor. After you have established an @osu.edu Apple ID, email myself, Corey Tressler with Digital First, at tressler.8@osu.edu. I will then give you access to the course manager portion of iTunes U. This is where you actually upload your content for your students. One thing to note about the course manager is that you have to have Safari installed on your computer. Safari is a free web browser created by Apple that runs on PC and Mac computers. To download Safari, go to apple.com, click on Support, click on Downloads, click on Internet, and it will display the options that you have for downloading, depending on what type of computer you have. After you have created the @osu.edu Apple ID and downloaded Safari, then you are ready to get started with the course manager portion. One tip before you get started with course manager is to organize all your digital content that you have for your course into one central folder. This folder could be located on your desktop or located on a hard drive or anywhere you would like, as long as you know where it is. This folder should contain all the resources that you're going to use for your course. In this example, I have a PDF and a few movie files that I'm going to use. Your syllabus, presentations, and any sort of file that you want to distribute to your students should be in this folder. It's just a helpful way to keep organized for when you start uploading and building your course. And that's all it takes to get started with iTunes U. In the next video, we'll look at actually starting the course.